Hello fans, this is Shepard and Thomas, those are cool with Brent. And this afternoon, I'll be making Buffalo Chicken Lasagna Cover Brent, episode 399. So, tune in right here, right now everybody, okay? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here's our ingredients to make our buffalo chicken lasagna. You're going to need your chicken cutlet. Make sure you shred it. And cook it. Make sure you cook your chicken first, then you shred it after. And also, you're going to need a series of cheeses right here. You're going to use cheddar, mozzarella. You're going to use white cheddar, gouda, smoked gouda. And also, add my blue cheese right there as well, okay? And also, I've been using ricotta cheese as well. And I've been using buffalo sauce. And also, especially Frank's red hot buffalo wing sauce, alright? Those are the ingredients you need, okay? I'll be right back with the first step. Okay, everybody? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now, we're going to add our buffalo wing sauce into our shredded chicken. You see? I'm going to stir my sauce right now. And then once you're done, in it goes, alright? In goes the buffalo chicken wing sauce. And now, we're going to stir it up, alright? Stir it up, baby. That's right. And then I'm going to add my Frank's red hot sauce as well. See that? That's how it is, alright? Give it one good stir. And voila! It's off. This is awesome. Alright? See that? That's how it is, okay? We'll be right back when it's time to assemble our lasagna. Okay? And also, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to get my blue cheese. I'm going to crumble it up. Crumble the blue cheese and everything. Add your crumbled blue cheese in there as well. No, but this will not be complete without blue cheese, alright? Whenever you have it in buffalo something, always have blue cheese. Okay? There you go. Then once you're done, add your blue cheese, you stir it up in there as well. And there you have it. Alright, Cover Brent has an update. So what am I going to do? I'm going to add one large egg. It's on ricotta mixture. When you're done, give it a stir, alright? We'll be back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, back to the show. And now I'm going to add on my buffalo chicken mixture. You're going to add little by little and spread it out, okay? I'll be back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now, time for me to add my lasagna sheets. There goes one. And the other one as well. See? Just like that, alright? And also I'm going to add in my ricotta. And spread it around. And then you built this lasagna piece by piece. Okay? One layer at a time, okay? Okay, then we'll make the show at my ricotta. Then once you're done, spread your buffalo chicken mixture as well. Yeah, that's how it is, okay? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now, my lasagna is nice and done. Assembled up and everything. It's assembled from the ground level all the way up to the penthouse, alright? I built this lasagna piece by piece, layer by layer, okay? I'll be right back when it's time to put it in the oven. Alright, fans, welcome back to the show. And now, my buffalo chicken lasagna is all set up and good to go. So what I'm going to do right now, put it in the oven at 350 degrees. So just cook for about 45 to 50 minutes, alright? I'll be right back when it's all done. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now our bubble chicken lasagna is nice and done. This one's nice and done. And that one is nice and done, okay? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to cut in it and see how it looks like on the inside. And also let it cool before cutting, alright? Yeah? That's how it is, alright? See? All nice on the inside as well. Okay? I'll be back for the taste test. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back to the show, and now it's time for the taste test. Okay? Taste test time. Here we go. Juicy. Tasty. It tastes good to perfection, ladies and gentlemen, alright? This bowl of chicken lasagna is delicious, and it tastes great to perfection, okay, ladies and gentlemen? And this is real as it gets, and Chef Brent approves the buffalo chicken lasagna. Yeah, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you make the best ever buffalo chicken lasagna ever made by the one and only Chef Brent Thomas. Alright? If I could do it, then you could do it, alright? So thank you very much for Brent on this Sunday afternoon. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Video thumbs up, comment down below, smash that subscribe button, and hit the bell next time we miss cool with Brent. So take care, and I'll see you on Cook with Brent 400th episode, okay? And also, remember one thing, Cook with Brent runs deep. Goodbye, everybody. Chef Brent out.